WEYW, Channel 19 in Keys. Radio, you can get it on Comcast 87. And I was at a party in Houston a couple of months ago, and somebody introduced me to his friend, and he said, "Kelly McGuire, I see you on that channel out of the Keys, playing it in Key West at the Lighthouse Court." That was a really cool thing, Andy. Andy Forsyth back here.
Thank you.
If you don't have your copy of... Right here, Trop Rock Songs. We've got them right back there on the corner of the table, I believe. And there's a little bookmark thing, tells you what all's going on, events they're having. And a good portion of that money goes to charity.
Your charity.
To my charity. And a couple of charities that I support in Texas, the Galveston Bay Foundation, which does estuary, marshland stuff around Galveston Bay. How you doing, Charlie? This song coming back from Key West, as a matter of fact, sitting at the Fort Lauderdale Airport, and somehow the story opens in Kansas City, Missouri, when in the fifth grade with a bicycle on a steep hill. So it's not about bicycles, though, even though it's called the Great Bicycle Disaster. That was a starting point, you know, taking a chance, a risk. It's really more about a journey through life as an aging explorer. Stories I've extrapolated from my time on this earth. Big words, man. On a hill that was bigger than many I knew, I learned the thrill of the wind as it blew, on the edge of catastrophe, fast as I could. Adrenaline pumped in my blood. Adrenaline pumped in my blood. Then a trip to the library opened the world of whalers and pirates and breakers and curl around beaches on islands just pages away from where I am anchored today. Live here in Key West, from where I am anchored today. Sing it with me. I'm a writer. Well, I'm a writer and a sailor and a singer of songs. I'll take you places if you'll come along. From a sunset in Key West to the Seattle rain, I'll show you the colors of pleasure and pain. And I'm a constant observer of the humanoid race, addicted to children with smiles on their face. And I'm a hopeless romantic that can't help but dream, eclectically challenged it seems. Eclectically challenged it seems. Once I took a chance and I gave up my heart, but before the dance ended, it didn't quite start. And I played that song over and over again, but I still can't figure out why. No, I still can't figure out why. But it's a circular motion, this travel through time. Your journey's not over and neither is mine. There's a new chapter written each day you can read. Extrapolate all that you need. Extrapolate that, Charlie. Extrapolate all that you need. Everybody now. Oh, cause I'm a writer and a sailor and a singer of songs. I'll take you places if you'll come along. From a sunset in Key West to the Seattle rain, I'll show you the colors of pleasure and pain. I'm a constant observer of the humanoid race, addicted to children with smiles on their face. And I'm a troubadour, destined to sing what he sees. That aging explorer is me. Oh, that aging explorer is me. And Mulligan. Thank you. till it was bigger than any I knew. I learned the thrill of the wind as I flew.
Live here on Songwriters Island, my name's Kelly.
Time everything was so fine, cozy, just my baby and me. I was so well fed, had my breakfast in bed. I was happy as a man could be. Then my buddy called up, had the cutest little pup. I couldn't help but take him in. Ah, little did I know her affection would go to my new little four-legged friend. She loved the dog more than me. She loved the dog more than me. I love my dog, she loves my dog, but she loved the dog more than me. We were lying by the fire, burning with desire, when suddenly to my chagrin, as the fire got to stoking, came a cold nose a-poking, somewhere it should not have been. I thought she'd shoo him away, but she told him to stay. It kinda took me out of the zone. Now a man's best friend gets a girl.